It's date night and we're doing the axe throwing thing. Check it out, date night. Hey folks, it's Salt Bike Tommy from Community TV and I'm down here at 616 Entertainment in downtown Medicine Hat. And this is like the craziest new school arcade ever. It's got digital axe throwing. It's got regular competitive axe throwing that glows in the dark. It's got 3D virtual reality headsets and all kinds of cool games. But tonight is date night.
Let's do the tic-tac-toe or the four.
I think tic-tac-toe.
Okay.
Hey folks, we figured out how the screen works. It's easy, it's a lot of fun. You know, your date can click and then your date can also tell you whether or not it was inside the line. Oh no, it hit this guy.
I think that counted, it's stuck. Stuck.
She could win, she could win. Friday nights is a great night to go out. They've dropped all those different kinds of rules, so there's nothing that you really have to worry about when you're going out on a date night. Just grab somebody you love, somebody you know, somebody maybe that you even like, or even somebody that you maybe got a little beef with. And you got to settle a beef, maybe you can come down here and see really, you know, who's better at throwing axes more accurately. And that might settle the beef. Who knows? Maybe you want to come down here because you've got a family event or a corporate event or you've got a party of some kind. Whatever it is, but I recommend date night Friday night. It's a good way to spend a very small amount of money, get that heart rate going, and get a little bit exhilarated, right? And you wouldn't be a little bit exhilarated at the end of a date night, don't you? On the actual date night is do something that's exhilarating and leave excited, right? Leave with a good feeling, a positive vibe. And that's what we've done tonight. Axe throwing definitely got my juices flowing, and I recommend it to anybody out there who needs to get a little bit of that energy out. Maybe you haven't been exercising so much because it's been wintry and dark and terrible outside, but you need to get out there and throw some axes and you know, just get your juices flowing, get your blood flowing. You're getting the juices flowing and it's date night and you know what's gonna happen if you throw the axe just right.